The first step is to change the luminaires over to DALI. The next step is to install the push button module. A second push button device for the push button interface can also be drilled for this purpose. The push button module is very compact and can therefore easily be hidden in the flush mounted box. Now the DALI-LINK power supply is installed. The compact power supply unit is usually installed in the suspended ceiling, hidden or directly in the luminaire. A total of up to 25 luminaires can be supplied. In parallel operation, up to 50 luminaires. The multisensor is installed approximately in the middle of the room, depending on the incidence of light. It is simply clamped into the suspended ceiling and only produces 8 mm thanks to its flat design. It offers a detection range of up to 9 meters. If required, additional multisensors can be used. In order to wire the entire system to each other, a 230-volt cable is laid, which is wired from the power supply unit via all luminaires. And a DALI bus cable that is wired from the power supply unit via all luminaires in the multisensor to the push-button module. Finally, the installation is manually tested on the push-button. When motion is detected, the PD11 multisensor flashes red. The DALI-LINK starter set is a good solution for individual offices or small conference rooms. Quick commissioning. The DALI-LINK app, available free of charge, is the central platform for programming and operating all functions. The DALI-LINK app is started. The device is paired with the Bluetooth keyboard. The password is changed for security reasons. The configuration is enabled with the enclosed QR code. Now the devices are addressed randomly. We want to divide the existing names into two groups, so we assign group IDs to the devices and name them. The flashing luminaire shows which one is currently being processed. This can take a while. Now the devices are sorted. Finally, we set the desired parameters for the devices individually. Intuitive operation. To create scenes, we go to the menu Scenes. Press New Scene and set the desired parameters for each luminaire. For example, we call the scene Discuss and set all luminaires to 100% brightness. Now we see our created scenes in the scene control and can activate them by clicking on the desired scene. If we have not achieved the desired result, we can easily edit or delete scenes. Alternatively, we can use a push button.